Tuashimire komandanya kumviriza ijwi rya Amerika. Radio ijwi rya Amerika isamira na Washington DC mu Kirundi no mu Kinyarwanda. Mu Rwanda mutwumva kuri FM 104 n'ibice bitatu, kuri mwebwe muzindutse mutwumva muri Kigali na FM 93 n'ibice bitatu I Karongi. Mu Burundi turi ku mirongo migufi ya shortwave kuri metero 25, 31 na 41. Uganda ni kuri Voice of Muhabura kuri FM 88 n'ibice 9 ikisoro. Ikaze mu makuru yo muri kino gitondo mwateguriwe mukaba mugiye gushikiriza na Diane Ninina Hazwe. Ku nshuro ya mbere kuva President America Joe Biden avuze ko atacitoreje manda ya kabiri, yaraye ashikirije ijambo Abanyamerika n'amakungu.
I revere this office, but I love my country more. It's been the honor of my life to serve as your president, but in the defense of democracy, which is at stake, I think it's more important than any title.
Uyu ni President wa Amerika Joe Biden. Muri make muri aka gace k'ijambo yarayashikirije Abanyamerika n'amakungu, agira ati "Gose ndakunda ibinobiro, ariko nkunda igihugu canje gusumba. Kuba president wanyu ryari iteka ridasanzwe kuri jewe, ariko iyo hageze kurwanira demokarasi isa nk'igeramiwe muri bino bihe, nibaza ko atakintu na kimwe coza gisumba kuyigwanira." Iyo nkuru iri muzo tugaruka ko handi hato naho ku mugabane wa Afrika abimukira 15 baraye baguye mu mpanuka y'ubwato yabereye hafi y'inkombe ya Mauritania. Twe bateguriye musangwe ikaze rero nshuti bakunzi bacu. Amakuru yacu tuyatangurane na mugenzi wacu Edi Rwema hatugiragezweho ijyani no ku isi.
Ministri w'intebe wa Israeli Benjamin Netanyahu kuri uyu wa gatatu yagejeje ijambo ku mitwe yombi y'inteko ishinga amategeko ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika iteraniye hamwe mu ngoro ya Capitol muji wa Washington. Muri iryo jambo ryamaze hafi isaha yose, intumbero ya Netanyahu kwari ukongera kwigarurira imitima y'Abanyamerika muri ibi bihe Israeli iri mu ntambara n'umutwe wa Hamasi wayigabyeho igitero mu kwezi kwa cumi umwaka ushize. Minisitiri w'intebe yabwiye abagize inteko nshinga amategeko ya Amerika ko intsinzi bayikozaho imitwe y'intoki, kandi ko mu gihe cya vuba bazabatsinze burundu Hamasi banabohoye imbohe zose zigifashwe bunyago. Netanyahu yagize ati,
"The war in Gaza could end tomorrow if Hamas surrenders. Disarms
intambara muri Gaza nejo yaba yarangiye Hamas yemeye gushyira hasi intwaro ikanarekura imbohe zose. Israheli izakomeza kurwana kugeza turimbuye burundu Hamas n'ubutegetsi bwabo muri Gaza, tukabohora imbohe zacu zigataha." Ministri w'intebe Netanyahu yibukije abari muri Capitol ko umwanzi wa Israheli ari umwanzi wa Amerika, ko intambara barwana ari intambara ya Amerika, aboneraho gusaba Abanyamerika gukomeza gufasha Israheli kurwanya umwanzi bahuriyeho. Yagaragaje ko Israheli iramutsineshejwe hakurikiraho kwibasira Amerika. Iri jambo yarivuze mu gihe hanze ya Capitol haberaga imyigaragambyo yo kwamagana Netanyahu. Mu ijambo rye yagereranije abo bigaragambyaga n'intagondwa zica abana n'ababyeyi. Netanyahu yashimiye Perezida Joe Biden ku ruhare rwe mu gushyigikira no kwifatanya na Israheli mu bihe bigoye imaze kunyuramo. Yamushimiye kuba yarabaye inshuti magara ya Israheli mu myaka hafi 50 amaze mu ruhando rwa politike. Kuri uyu wa gatatu, Perezida wa Kenya William Ruto yashize abayoboke bane b'ishyaka ritavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi muri guverinoma yagutse yari yarasezeranije nk'igisubizo ku myigaragambyo ibera mu gihugu hose, ariko impirimbanyi zanenze iyo guverinoma nshya zifata nka ruswa. Ni inkuru twateguriwe na Eugenia Mukankusi.
Abo batavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi barimo John Mbadi watoranyijwe kuyobora Minisiteri y'Imari. Abo bane bakorana n'umuyobozi utavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi Raila Odinga. Ruto yatsinze mu matora yo mu mwaka w'2022. Mu ijambo yagejeje kuri rubanda ariwe mu rugo, Perezida Ruto yise guverinoma nshya ubufatanye bw'icyerekezo cyo guhindura imitekerereze ya Kenya. Anashimira abagishijwe inama ku ishyirwaho rya guverinoma, avuga ko ari ikimenyetso cy'amateka y'urukundo bafitiye igihugu. Urubyiruko ruri inyuma y'imyigaragambyo imaze ibyumweru bitandatu yatumye Ruto ahagarika izamuka ry'imisoro ya miliyari 2 na miliyoni 700 z'amadolari. Yavuze ko guverinoma y'ubumwe izakomeza umuco gakondo w'abayobozi bafatanya nabo batavuga rumwe mu nyungu z'abaturage. Abantu barenga 50 bahitanwe n'imyigaragambyo. Ni nacyo kibazo cy'ingutu Perezida Ruto ahuye nacyo mu myaka ibiri amaze ku butegetsi. Imyigaragambyo yarakomeje na nyuma yo guhagarika izamuka ry'imisoro. Impirimbanyi nyinshi ubu zikaba zimusaba ko yakwegura, hakaba amavugurura akomeye kugira ngo bakemure ikibazo cya ruswa. Ruto yavuze ko vuba aha azatangaza andi mazina y'abatoranyijwe. Yanavuze ko azasaba ko hajyaho amategeko yo kurwanya ruswa n'agenga amasoko ya leta, kandi yasabye abapolisi kurekura inzirakarengane zose zishobora kuba zaratawe muri yombi mu myigaragambyo.
Mukomeje gutega amatwi Radio Ijwi ry'Amerika. Abimukira 15 bapfuye bazize impanuka ubwo ubwato barimo bwarohamaga hafi inkombe ya Mauritania. Ibiro by'umuryango w'abibumbye bishinzwe abimukira OIE byatangaje ko ubwo bwato bwibiye hafi y'umurwa mukuru Nouakchott bwarimo abimukira barenga 195. Kugeza ubu irengero rya benshi muri bo ntirizwi. Mu itangazo OIM ivuga ko ubwato barimo bwahagurutse muri Gambia burimo abimukira hafi 300, bwari bumaze iminsi hafi 7 mu nyanja mbere yo kurohama. Uyu muryango uvuga ko abantu 120 barokowe, muri bo hari abahise bajyanwa kwa muganga. Benshi mu bimukira bari muri ubwo bwato ni Abanyasenegali n'Abanyagambia. Andi makuru avuga ko ubwo bwato bwagize ikibazo hagati mu nyanja bituma umudereva wabwo abuta agasiga ntawe ubutwaye. Kuva mu kwezi kwa gatandatu uyu mwaka, amato 76 amaze kugera ku nkombe ya Mauritania atwaye abimukira hafi 600. Muri abo 190 barapfuye cyangwa baburirwa irengero. Umuryango Caminando Fronteras utegamiye kuri leta muri Espagne uvuga ko abantu barenga 500 bamaze gupfa mu mezi 5 ashize bagerageza kwinjira muri icyo gihugu bakoresheje inzira y'inyanja. Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika irateganya kuba yakuye ingabo zayo zose muri Nigeri guhera mu ntangiriro z'ukwezi gutaha kwa 8. Ni nyuma y'uko mu kwezi kwa 4 Nigeri itegetse Amerika gukura ingabo zayo muri icyo gihugu. Ibi byatangajwe na Generali Kenneth Ekman ukuriye ingabo za Amerika ziri ku butaka bwa Afrika mu kiganiro n'abanyamakuru i Abidja muri Cote d'Ivoire. Yavuze ko igikorwa cyo gucyura ingabo zabo kirimo kigenda neza. Generali Ekman yagaragaje ko biteguye kuba bakuye ingabo zabo zose mu ntangiriro z'ukwezi kwa 8 mbere y'igihe ibihugu byombi byari byaremeranijwe. Ubusanzwe tariki ntarengwa yo gukura ingabo za Amerika muri Nigeri yari 15 y'ukwezi kwa 9. Uyu mujenerali avuga ko basigaje gucyura abasirikare bagera kuri 200 bari mu kigo cya Agadez mu majyaruguru ya Nigeri. Amerika yari yarohereje abasirikare bayo muri Nigeri mu rwego rw'ubufatanye n'ibindi bihugu mu kurwanya imitwe y'intagondwa za Kiislamu mu karere ka Saheli. Ibyo byaje guhinduka agatsiko k'abasirikare kamaze guhirika ubutegetsi muri Nigeri mu kwezi kwa 3 umwaka ushize. Ubwo butegetsi bwa gisirikare bwahise butegeka Amerika n'Ubufaransa kuva muri Nigeri. General Ekman yavuze ko ahangayikishijwe n'umutekano muke ushobora guterwa n'icyuho gisizwe n'ingabo mpuzamahanga. Uyu yanahakanya makuru avugwa ko Amerika iteganya kubaka ikigo cya gisirikare ahitwa Odienne muri Cote d'Ivoire.
Edir Gwema, urakoze kuri amakuru yose ijya nino ku isi waduteguriye ukaboheje kudushikiriza. Aya bakunzi bacu umvise n'ayandi bashobora kongera kuyasanga kuri wezi 3 akaburungu radio yacu vewa akaburungu com, adresse ya YouTube yacu, Instagram, Facebook na X ni VOA radio yacu. Mukanya ni gice cya kabiri cano makuru. Nongere ndabahe ikaze nshuti bakunzi bacu. Ubufaransa butangaza ko bumaze kuburizamo imigambi myinshi yo kugerageza guteza umudugararo no guhungabanya imigendere myiza y'imikino ya Olympique ibwirizwa gutangura muri ico gihugu mu mpera z'inondwi. Ibindi kuri no nkuru na mgenzi wacu Edir Gwema.
Umutekano umaze iminsi ukarijwe mu gihe icyo gihugu cyitegura kwakira imikino Olympique izatangizwa ku mugaragaro kuri uyu wa 5. Ibiro by'umushinjacyaha wo mu mujyi wa Paris byatangaje ko kuri uyu wa 2 byataye muri yombi umugabo w'imyaka 40 ukomoka mu Burusiya akekwaho gushaka guteza imvururu mu gihe cy'iyo mikino. arashinjwa gukora ibikorwa by'ubutasi mu nyungu z'ikindi gihugu. Ni icyaha gihanishwa igihano kigera ku myaka 30 nk'uko bivugwa n'abashinjacyaha. Amatsinda y'abapolisi bakora amarondo, indege za gisirikare n'ingabo ziryamiye amajanja bazimagije umujyi wose n'inkengero z'uruzi rwa Seine ahazabera ibirori byo gutangiza iyi mikino ku mugaragaro. Inzego z'umutekano zivuga ko imvururu zirimo intambara hagati ya Ukraine n'Uburusiya n'iya Israheli na Hamasi bishobora gutuma hari ababyuririraho bagateza urugomo mu Bufaransa. Abateguriye imikino bari bagaragaje kandi impungenge ku bitero by'ikoranabuhanga bishobora kugabwa muri za mudasobwa. Gerald Darmanin, umuminisitiri w'umutekano, avugana na kimwe mu bitangazamakuru byo mu Bufaransa kuri uyu wa gatatu, yavuze ko hari undi musore w'imyaka 18 wafatiye mu gace ka Gironde yepfo ashyira uburengerazuba bw'igihugu, afite umugambi nawe wo guteza imvururu muri ibi bihe by'imikino olympique. Inzego z'umutekano mu Bufaransa zifite inshingano itoroshye yo kurinda abakinnyi bagera ku 10,500 n'abantu babarirwa muri za miliyoni baturutse hirya no hino ku isi bazabitabiriye imikino olympique. Ni muri urwo rwego abapolisi n'abajandarume bazaba bashinzwe kurinda umutekano imikino itangiye bazabagera ku 45,000, bazunganirwa n'abasirikare 10,000. Uyu ni wo mubare munini w'ikigo cy'ingabo zikambitse Paris kuva mu gihe cy'intambara y'isi ya kabiri. Ubufaransa kandi buzunganirwa n'ibihugu bigera kuri 40 byohereje abapolisi 1,900.
Ijwi rya Amerika Washington DC mu Kirundi no mu Kinyarwanda. Reka igice cya kabiri cyacu tugiharire politiki ya Amerika. Ku nshuro ya mbere inyuma y'aho Perezida wa Amerika Joe Biden atangaje ko atacitoreje manda ya kabiri, ejo kuwa gatatu yarashikirije ijambo Abanyamerika n'amakungu. Mugenzi wacu Thomas Kamirindi yarakurikiranye iryo jambo, aratubwira muri make ibyo yarivuzemo.
Perezida Biden yavugiye ijambo rye mu biro byo muri Maison Blanche byitwa Oval Office, abakuru b'iki gihugu bakunze gutangiramo ubutumwa ku baturage babo mu bihe bidasanzwe. Yavuze ati, "Nubaha cyane ibi biro, ariko kandi nkunda igihugu cyanjye kurusha byose." Yongeyeho ko afite ishema ry'uko yakoreye igihugu cye nka perezida wacyo. Ati ariko, "Kurengera demokarasi sijye bireba, nimwe bireba, twe twese rubanda rw'iki gihugu ntidushobora kubyibagirwa, nge sinigeze mbyibagirwa.
I revere this office, but I love my country more. It's been the honor of my life to serve as your president. But in the defense of democracy, which is at stake, it's not about me. It's about you, your families, your futures. It's about we, the people. And we can never forget that. And I never have."
Ntitwavuga ko Perezida Biden yari yijimye mu maso, ariko nanone ntiyigeze amwenyura na gato. Ryari ijambo rigufi nk'iminota 11. Yavuze ko muri aya mezi atandatu ashigaje kugira ngo manda ye y'umukuru w'igihugu irangire, agiye kwibanda gusa ku mirimo ye ya perezida wa Repubulika, birimo gukomeza kurengera demokarasi, ubwisanzure, uburenganzira bwo gutora no kwihitiramo, uburenganzira bwa rubanda, kurwanya icyorezo cy'imihindukire y'ibihe byugarije isi, no gukora ku buryo ubukungu bw'igihugu buzahora bukomeye n'Amerika igahora ifite ingufu, kurwanya urwango, urugomo n'ubwicanyi bishamikiye kuri politiki n'ibisa nabyo byose muri rusange, no gukora ku buryo intambara zo muri Ukraine no muri Gaza no mu burengerazuba bwo hagati muri rusange zirangira. Maze yihuta atabitindaho, yavuze muri make n'ibyo yakoreye abaturage muri iyi myaka amaze ayobora igihugu. Ati, "Abantu 16,000,000 babonye akazi gashya." Arongera ati, "Nije perezida wa mbere na mbere wo muri iki kinyejana uhaye raporo abaturage ba Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ko nta na hamwe ku isi igihugu cyabo kiri mu ntambara muri iki gihe."
"I'm the first president in this century to report to the American people that the United States is not at war anywhere in the world."
Ariko rero icy'ingenzi cya mbere na mbere cyamuteye kwigaba muri iri joro ni ugusobanurira rubanda impamvu yamuteye gufata icyemezo cyo kuva mu matora. Icya mbere ati, "George Washington ni perezida wa mbere na mbere, yatweretse ko abaperezida atari abami. Abami n'abakoresha igitugu sibo bategeka, nimwe rubanda mufite ubutegetsi."
"George Washington showed us presidents are not kings. Kings and dictators do not rule, the people do."
Icya kabiri cyamuteye kwegura mu matora ni ejo hazaza h'igihugu. Ati, "Nafashe icyemezo cyo kubisa abakiri bato mu nyungu z'igihugu. Hari umwanya n'igihe bigera kugira ngo humvikane amajwi mashya, amajwi y'abakiri bato. Ubu birageze.
So I've decided the best way forward is to pass the torch to a new generation. It's the best way to unite our nation. You know, there is a time and a place for long years of experience in public life. There's also a time and a place for new voices, fresh voices, yes, younger voices. And that time and place is now.
Perezida Biden yashimagije Vice Perezida we uzamusimbura ku mwanya wa kandida w'ishyaka ry'abademokrat mu matora y'umukuru w'igihugu.
I'd like to thank our great Vice President Kamala Harris. She's experienced, she's tough, she's capable. She's been an incredible partner to me and a leader for our country. Now the choice is up to you, the American people.
Perezida Biden ati ndashimira Vice Perezida wacu w'igitangaza Kamala Harris. Arakaze, afite ubunararibonye, arashoboye. Dukorana neza mu nyugu z'igihugu. None rero ubu amahitamo nayanyu mwebwe baturage ba Amerika. Mu ijambo rye Perezida Biden asana none n'uwasezeraga ku baturage avuga ko byamubereye ishema kubakorera imyaka hafi 50. Ati none rero Amerika igomba guhitamo kujya imbere cyangwa gusubira inyuma hagati y'ibyiringiro n'urwango hagati y'ubumwe na gatanya.
America's gonna have to choose between moving forward or backward, between hope and hate, between unity and division.
Imyaka hafi 50 Biden amaze akorera rubanda irimo ko yatowe bwa mbere kuba senateri wo ku rwego rw'igihugu mu bari bahagarariye leta ya Delaware afite imyaka 29 y'amavuko. Yagumye muri uyu mwanya imyaka 36 kuva mu 1973 kugera ku itariki ya 15 y'ukwa mbere 2009. Mu myaka 8 yakurikiyeho kuva ku itariki ya 20 y'ukwa mbere 2009 kugera ku itariki ya 20 y'ukwa mbere 2017 yari Vice Perezida wa Repubulika. Naho kuva ku itariki ya 20 y'ukwa mbere 2021 kugeza ubu rero ni umukuru w'igihugu. Manda ye izarangira ku itariki ya 20 y'ukwa mbere gutaha.
Thomas Kamirindi, urakoze. Tukivuga rero kuri iryo jambo rya Joe Biden navuganye na Jean Hakuzimana icegera cy'utwara uruganda rw'ikimenyeshamakuru citwa Mjambo Africa gikorera muri Amerika, akaba aba muri leta ya New Hampshire kandi akaba akurikiranira na hafi politiki ya Amerika. Mu kiganiro cihariye twagiranye na Tangwenda mubaza uko yakiriye muri rusangi ijambo rya Joe Biden.
Joe Biden avuye mu gihe cy'uburwayi cyahuriranye no kugira ngo arekure ibyo kuyobora ishyaka ry'abademokrate mu matora. Uko rero nabonaga ko ananiwe, ariko yavuze ibibi ku mutima we, yavuga ko yahisemo kuva muri aya matora ndetse akaba agiye gukomeza kuyobora Amerika mu gihe cy'amezi 6 asigaranye kugira ngo bagere kuri perezida uzakurikiraho.
Yagarutse ku kintu cya demokarasi cyane gose, ico yacigarukiriza ko ashaka kwivuga canke murabona hari aho yashaka kukigenesha handi.
Uro ijambo rye yarikoze mu buryo burimo ubuhanga, ariko kandi burimo umunyakuri, nk'uko asanzwe ari umuntu uvugisha ukuri kandi werekana ibintu bijyanye n'urukundo, emosiyo n'imbamutima ze ntakunda kuzihisha, zijyanye no gukunda abantu no kwegerana n'abantu. Yatangiye yerekana uburyo Amerika ikoze, urukundo, ubunini bwayo, ubumwe bw'Abanyamerika. Asezera Abanyamerika ababwira ko hazaza hari mu biganza byabo. Iyo wabirebaga rero mu buryo bumwe cyangwa ubundi, nigeze avuga atakuvuga, ariko biragaragara ko yatungaga urutoki uwo bahanganye kuva mu myaka ishize, ariwe Donald Trump ndetse n'uwo bazakorana muri aya matora, J.D. Vance.
Iyo bavuze umwami akenshi bumva uwumira ku butegetsi. Donald Trump bica bihurira he naho mu gihe yaba yashatse kuvuga kuguma ku butegetsi?
Donald Trump ntiyigeze ahisha na rimwe ko yumva yajya gundira cyangwa yakora nk'umunyagitugu, ndetse no mu kintu cya mbere yashyize imbere ejo bundi ubwo yatangiraga kwiyamamaza, yavuze ko ku munsi wa mbere ageze muri White House azaba umunyagitugu. Ndetse ntiyigeze ahisha urukundo afitiye abaperezida banyi barimo Korea, barimo Uburusiya. Ibyo byose ngira ngo ibintu byatumye Joe Biden agaruka kuri iki kintu muri aya matora.
Kuganya murabona ko ari bisanzwe ko atigeze avuga haba kurwaye yahoramwe bwa COVID, haba kuvyagiye bivugwa imbere yuko avuga ati ndaretse je sinchitoreje manda, baravuze ati yaragwaye aribagira. Ni bisanzwe ko atigeze agira ica vuze kuvyerekeye ubuzima bwiwe, Gajon?
Ntago bisanzwe, ariko kandi ngira ngo yabaye umunyabwenge n'ubundi biravugwa n'ubundi biri mu binyamakuru yirinze kuba umwanya wo kugira ngo abone ibyo bavuga uriya reka ko yabikoze ku bushake kuba yari ahari kuba yagaragaraga kuba yavugaga ari muzima ngira ngo byerekanaga ko hari bigaragara ko arimo kugenda yoroherwa bya COVID ndetse n'imyaka n'ibijyanye n'ubuzima bwe bakunze kuvugaho cyane.
Yagarutse kandi ku kintu cy'imyaka aravuga ati ibihe n'ivyo guhereza ubutegetsi abagishobora gutwara yivuga hari uwo yaruranisha ku butumwa yashatse kwisigura avuga ati erigana kinjwe kubera imyaka injanye.
Yabigarutseho cyane avuga ko ibyo yakoze mu myaka itatu n'igice amaze ayobora bimwemerera kuba yakwaka indi manda ariko none akagaruka avuga ati ku rukundo rw'igihugu ntago ari igihe ahubwo nimwe bishatse kuba ko yumvise amajwi menshi y'abantu bamurwanyije mu minsi itambutse cyane cyane mu ishyaka ry'abademokrate bavuga ko akuze adakwiye kuyobora itike y'abademokrate mu gihe hari abandi batoya bashobora kuyobora. Urumva rero byari mu buryo kugira ngo abihe umurongo aho umurongo yahaye support muri aya matora ari we umwungirije Kamala Harris ariko nanone n'ubundi buryo bwo kugira ngo asige aba Republican mu ihurizo kuko ubu ngubu uwari umusaza mu matora ariwe Biden uyu munsi ubwavuyemo ubaye umusaza ni Trump begeranye mu myaka 78
yadomye ku rutoki rero atavuga izina kuko ubiravye ntawe yigeze avuga Donald Trump mu izina ntiyigeze avuga iryo zina na gato.
Mu by'ukuri yabikoze mu buryo ntekereza ko ari ubwa gihanga ariko kandi bunafasha igihugu iyo wicaye inyuma ya meza yo muri Maison Blanche ari ibyo ukwiye kuba utarenga kugira ngo ugaragaze ubumwe bw'Abanyamerika iyo uri umuntu koko n'ubundi ushyira mu gaciro hari amabwiriza hari uburyo umuntu yitwara nk'umuyobozi w'igihugu kandi unavuga ko ari umuntu utumbiriye ubumwe bw'abanyagihugu ntekereza ko ari muri ubwo buryo yirinze kugira ngo abigire politike cyane ndetse ashyiremo n'umukandida batagihanganye ari kuzahangana n'ishyaka rye yabikoze mu bwenge ku buryo bavuga ko yabikoze neza mu buryo budakurura impagarara nyinshi cyane.
Hari ikintu gihindutse ijambo ryiwe rishobora gutuma gihinduka ku kungene abanyamerika babona abademokrati n'ibihe by'amatora tugiye kujamwo mu gihe hasigaye iminsi iri munsi y'120 gusa ngo amatora abe
biragoye ko bigira icyo bihindura ku mpande zihanganye kuko usanga ikintu gihanganishije abademokrati n'abarepublikani muri iyi minsi biragaragara ko harimo umurongo munini cyane wa division cyangwa kugira ibintu byo gutandukana kuri fundamentals cyangwa ibintu bagakwiye kuba bumvikanaho n'ibyo batumvikanaho. Simpamya ko hari ikijambo rya Biden riri buhindure mu mitekerereze y'abantu benshi cyane ariko icyo nakuyemo nk'umuntu warirebye hari abanyamerika bari decent bafite umutima bumva ngira ngo ni na benshi cyane iri ni ijambo ribahumuriza mu mutima rikabakomeza rikabereka ko igihugu kigifite abantu bari honorable bafite umuco b'abapolitisiye bakora ibintu ukabona ko harimo urukundo.
Jean Hakuzimana nibutse ko muri cegera cy'utwara uruganda rw'ikinyamakuru Amjambo Africa gikorera aha muri Amerika mukaba mukurikiranira na hagufi politike ya Amerika twavugana muri leta ya New Hampshire twashimire kuri kano kanya muhaye ijwi rya Amerika.
Ndagushimiye Diane urakoze.
Kamala Harris ahabwa amahirwe menshi yo kuzoserukira abademokrati mu matora mu kwezi kwa 11 ni muntu ki. Thomas Kamirindi aragaruka kuri imwe mu vyaranze ubuzima bwiwe bwa politiki n'umuryango avukamwo.
Inama kaminuza convention y'ishyaka ry'abademokrati igomba kwemeza kandida waryo izaterana mu kwezi gutaha. Ikigo ntaramakuru AP cya hano muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika cyemeza ko Kamala Harris yarangije kubona amajwi ya ngombwa. Intumwa zirenze 2,200 bamwemereye bidasubirwaho ko bazamutora muri convention. Kandida abakeneye amajwi 1,976. Ikindi cya kabiri nta wundi muntu uvuga ko nawe aziyamamaza. Kamala Harris ni kandida umwe rukumbi kugeza ubu. Mu itangazo yashyize ahagaragara yanditse ko ategereje n'ubwuzu kwemezwa na convention. Ahubwo ndetse yatangiye kwiyamamaza muri rubanda. Yatangiriye muri mitingi yakoreye mu mujyi wa Milwaukee muri Wisconsin, imwe muri leta zishobora kuzagira uruhare runini mu guhitamo president wa Repubulika mushya ku itariki ya 5 y'ukwa 11 gutaha.
The path to the White House goes through Wisconsin.
Inzira ishika muri Maison Blanche ita muri Wisconsin nivyo nukuri. None rero Wisconsin we bambwiye mu gitondo ko nahejeje kuronka amajwi akwiye y'intumwa zizokwemeza kandida w'umugambi w'abademokrate.
Mu mateka ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, Kamala Harris azaba abaye umutegarugori wa kabiri mu guhagararira rimwe mu mashyaka abiri akomeye mu gihugu mu matora ya Perezida wa Repubulika nyuma ya Hillary Clinton mu 2016. Ariko azaba abaye kandida perezida wa mbere na mbere w'umwiraburakazi n'ufite inkomoko muri Aziya nk'uko ari nawe wa mbere wo muri aya moko wabaye vice perezida wa Repubulika. Mama we Shyamala Gopalan yakomokaga mu gihugu cy'Ubuhinde muri Aziya y'Amajyepfo. Yaje muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika afite imyaka 19 aje kwiga. Yari umuhanga mu bushakashatsi ku ndwara ya kanseri y'ibere muri Kaminuza ya California, University of California, Berkeley. Yitabye Imana mu kwezi kwa kabiri 2009 afite imyaka 71. Ise wa Kamala Harris, Donald Harris, ni umwirabura ukomoka muri Jamaica muri Amerika y'Epfo. Nawe yaje muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika aje kwiga mu 1961. Yari mwarimu mu by'ubukungu muri kaminuza ya Stanford muri Leta ya California. Ubu ari mu kiruhuko cy'izabukuru, afite imyaka 85 y'amavuko. Kamala Harris yavukiye mu mujyi wa Oakland muri Leta ya California mu kwa 10/1964. Afite umuvandimwe umwe murumuna we Maya Harris, umuhanga mu by'amategeko na politiki. Kamala Harris nawe yize iby'amategeko muri kaminuza ya California, ariko icyiciro cya mbere cya kaminuza yakize muri Howard y'i Washington DC. Mbere yo kuba vice perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, Kamala Harris w'imyaka 59 yari umwe mu basenateri babiri bahagarariye Leta ya California mu nteko ishinga amategeko yo ku rwego rw'igihugu Congress kuva ku itariki ya 3/3/2017 kugera kuri 18/2021. Yabanje kuba minisitiri w'ubutabera ari nawe mushinjacyaha mukuru wa Leta ya California kuva mu 2011 kugera mu 2017, n'umushinjacyaha mukuru w'akarere ka San Francisco muri California kuva mu 2004 kugera mu 2011. Muri iyo myanya yombi yabaye umwiraburakazi wa mbere na mbere wayikozemo.
She's broken so many glass ceilings for so many women.
Uyu ni Depite Barbara Lee wo mu ishyaka ry'abademokrate, nawe w'umwiraburakazi, umwe mu bahagarariye Leta ya California muri Congress ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Ati Kamala Harris ni urugero n'icyitegererezo ku bagore benshi.
Ijwi ry'Amerika niyo ngaha duce dusozera amakuru yacu ya mbere ya kino gitondo. Nshimire abagize uruhara bose muri yo. Kuri mikro mwari kumwe na Diana Ninahazwe, Etienne Karekezi yaraduhagarikiye, amajwi yegeranijwe na Nadia Taha. Twemeye ku izina rya bagenzi bacu tubifurije kuranirwa mu banyu no mu byanyu. Ahanje turongera mu bindi biganiro biri imbere ngiye kubategurira.